So I'm really sorry I'm delay here. Actually, I just started the live, but I didn't click on that go live button. I'm really sorry for that. That's why I'm delay. I'm just thinking like, where is my live? I'm just checking again and again, but I can't find it. Then I just check the OBS studio and I see, oh, I didn't click that go live button. So that is important. I'm really sorry. I need to check that. That's my bad. Okay, so go to MIT App Inventor app here. Let's wait some seconds to see people are coming over here and are live. So till now, I'm gonna just check my app that I have just created. Okay, so I'm just opening this and just checking this. Okay, no corresponding activity is found. Okay, no issue. So let's wait some seconds for the people. Okay, yeah, that's cool. So everyone is here. That's really amazing. Thank you so much. So thank you so much for joining this live. So if you have any doubt or any question or anything, you can just ask me here. Okay, so I'm just here. So let's do one thing. I'm just gonna check my live this video here, and let's see if there is any question or anything. Okay, hello everyone. Hi. So you can just drop me a message like hi, hello, or anything that you want. So my phone is here, so I can see all of your chats here. Cool, then let's start. So what I'm gonna do here in this video, I'm gonna just click on the new project, and my project name is day 24 or something. Okay, and let's start. Okay, oh, it's a 24 gen actually, that's fine. Good. So here we go. So as you can see here, this is our first screen. So in this live, we will discuss about the activities. Okay, so activity starter. So in the left side, you will find the activity starter. You will see where is that connectivity, and you can see the activity starter. So what's that? So let's just click on third and let's click on the more info. Let's see and let's search about what's the actual thing is that. So activity starter is the, you know, component that can launch the activity using the start activity method. It means using this, we can start the any activity in our phone. So that can be like the camera, opening the camera, that can be like recording the voice, that can be, opening the calculator or anything we can do with this activity starter. So how we can use this, and what is the purpose, and what's the how we can call the one app from one app to the another app. Okay, so in a simple term, if I will say what is activity starter, to activity starter is something that you can start one app from the another app. Okay, so you can see the component that can be launched activity is a start activity method. You will see a start another app inventor for Android app. To do the first, find the class of the other application by downloading the source code or using the file explorer. So we can't have the every app source code or anything. So for that, there is one option, like you can install one Android app that is called activity C something. So using that app, once you install this app, so you have the all, you know, classes name of every app that you have installed on your phone. So you can use that classes to define here. Now as you can see here, to the class name, dropping the last name, for example .com, gmail, .bittiddle, .band, .hello, yeah, that's the app name. So start the camera display by setting the following properties. See, that is the to start the camera. This is, these are the properties that I need to set to start the camera. So let's try this. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go to MIT App Inventor. Let's drag and drop that activity starter here. Click on the user interface, like click on the button now, and once the people click on this button, so I need to open the camera. How can I do this? So for that, I need to start the activity. So let's go to the block, click on the button. Once the people click on button one, so activity started. So set that action. So let's see the properties here. Go to the connectivity. You will see we need to set here the action here. See Android intent dot action main, right? Then package and then the class. So you will see here the starter action. Okay, so I'm going to just click on the text. And let's see the text here like this. Let's go to activity starter and let's find that, copy this and just go to here and just paste it like this. Now just copy paste two more times like this. Change this second, that should be the package. So action should be, that should be package, activity package. Yes, And what's the packages? The package is like activity.com. This one. I'm gonna go here. Let's copy paste. Then third one is the class. So activity class. And the class is this one. Here, and just paste it. Now I need to start this activity. Okay, I need to open the camera. So for that I need to start the activity. So you'll see the call start activity here, like this. So that should open our camera. So let's try this. This will working or not? Okay. So I'm gonna go to the design. I'm gonna use the AI Connect, AI Companion, and let's see. If you have any doubt, any question or anything, you can just ask me on the chat section here. Okay. So I'm just getting the 601 error. Okay. So what I need to do here, I need to just install that and let's try if this is still working or not. Okay. So I'm getting the error, 601 error. So let's search 601 error in MIT App Inventor. Okay. So what's that error is? I keep getting no response activity found, and let's see the answers. Till now I'm gonna just install that the APK file. Okay, so you can see I'm getting the error. Okay, Android no address found. See this one say the both the lower upper block Android tablet with the location and marker the lower. Okay, so the thing is like the you know this I told you like this is the issue of that APK file. So I need to install this APK. So first of all I need to build that. Click on APK file and let's just scan this, and let's just scan this and let's see how this will work. Okay, so let's open the MIT App Inventor, just scan the QR code. Oh okay, no problem. And let's build the APK file here. Okay, waiting for the barcode. Okay, I'm just using my Android phone to just. Okay, this I can see now. I'm just gonna scan this, and I'm gonna just install this APK file, and let me just show you that how this will work. If this will work, then I'll show you. If this will not work, then we will see the another option how we can do this. Scan app nowadays like Google Play Protect is started the scanning the app and then that will install, otherwise that will not install. So it's a good thing by the way. Okay, that will check that app is safe or not, and then that will. So click on this. No corresponding activity was found. It's still having an issue on that. Okay, so let's go to the blog and let's see, is there anything that we have done wrong or something? Yes, I feel that should not. I'm sorry, that is not an issue. We are just copy and paste, that's the problem. We should not do like this. These are the value that we need to remove. Yes, okay, that's good. So now let's try this on the a companion. Okay, and let me just try the MIT app companion and let's see how this will work. So guys, if you have any doubt, any question, you can just ask me here. I'm here to answer your questions. I'm live here. And oh, still I can't find that activities found is like, you know, there's no activity found like this. So still we are getting the error. So I need to check that because previously that is perfectly working for me. Okay, I'm not sure why this is not working on the live. Okay, I'm really sorry for that. So what I can do here, I can see that there is any app that I have created using the activity starter. So we'll see that if there is any app like activity starter. Okay, there is no app like activity starter that I have created. I'm really sorry. I have a lot of apps, but there is no activity starter app. So what I can do one more thing here. Let's open the YouTube and let's try. There is any app related to the activity starter by the coding bus. So activity starter. An MIT App Inventor by the coding bus. Let's try this also. So we have the course, we have the classes, it's live now, we are here, and there is no really there is no activity starter app created by the coding bus. Oh, that's not good. It's really not good. I'm really sorry, because the last time it's working perfectly fine. Okay, so then I need to do one thing here. Like, I just need to, you know, connect the Firebase. Let's try one more time. No. So what I'm gonna do here, let's try again. Let's try to fix it again. So let's see if there is anything that we can do with this. So here is the camera, and can we do something here? So let's go to the here on our app. Let's open that day 24 app, and if this will not work, then it's totally okay. Then we will see tomorrow that how we can make it work it, or I'm gonna just create another video for that, so you don't need to worry. Okay, so I'm just checking it out, because that's last time this is working perfectly, and I just tested this also, but now it's not working. So I'm really sorry for that. So how we can just check this? Let's go to the blog and let's find out the issue. Android.intent. If there anyone who know the issue, actual issue, so just comment on the video. We need to start the camera using the activity starter. Okay, and we have done this basic code, like we just set the action package and class. Okay, and we just started the activity here. Okay, that we have done to start the camera. So I'm just checking that this code is fine or not, and we are getting this error, like I'm getting that, you know, 601 error. Okay, so why I'm getting this error, I'm not sure. So let's do one thing here. No activity starter. I'm gonna use the on camera like this. Okay, okay, maybe the Android version issue. Okay, so what I'm gonna do here, I'm gonna just open the camera and let's see. So what I'm gonna do, I have one more option. Okay, so I have more option, like we have just added all these activity, action and classes. So let's install one app that will that will display the actual actual activities of your camera or of your any app. So I'm gonna install that app. So let's see, find the app activity starter, and we need to see that activity launcher. So activity launcher is the app that I'm gonna just installing this, and let's see this that can match all these value right or not, correct or not. If it's correct, then we'll change all these things. Okay, on risk might have not behave as expected. Okay, loading. Okay, I have just there are 310 activities I can see here on my phone. Okay, so yeah, wait some seconds, and I'm just loading it, and it's 295, just done, everything is just loaded. So I'm gonna just open the camera here. Where is camera? Okay, what's the camera called? Camera, I can see, and that camera. Okay, that camera have the start activity is like activity, then camera, then get activity. Okay, there is another thing, like I can see here the action is like .com.oppo.camera.camera. okay, .com.android. okay, .com.oppo. Let's try this oppo.camera. okay, but I can see here lot of get activity, means there are a lot of things. So is there that will definitely work. Let's try this now. If this not work, then it's okay. Camera, so main activity, I'm gonna just say this is the main, it's fine. Main package is that like com.oppo.camera.capital C and camera. okay, this is the activity package, and I need a class also. So I think this is the activity class, com.oppo.camera.camera lmma LMAGEACTIVITY, activity, this one. Okay, so yeah, let's see, that will working or not on my phone here. Now again, let's open the MIT companion here. Let's try this. Okay, and let's open this. Okay, no. So I'm gonna just reset this or hard reset this, and then just here AI companion, and let's try this. If this is still not work, then I need to research on that part, why this one is not working today's live. Okay, so I'm gonna create the video for that separate, and then I'll publish that video, so don't worry. Ahmed Gamer, hi Ahmed Gamer, how are you? So I'm just testing this, and it's still having the issue, like there's no like, you know, there is no activity started. I'm 13 year old kid and following your MIT Abandonment tutorial. Thank you so much, Ahmed. Thank you so much. Thanks a lot for following my channel. Okay, I'm really thankful for you. So yeah, overall, if I just say here, having the issue in the activity starter code, and we can't find the actual code to start the camera on my phone because of maybe some issue, maybe the some companion issue or something, anything, I don't know what the issue is, that because last time it's working perfectly fine. So what I'm gonna do here, I'm gonna just edit that the existing video, or I'm gonna just delete that video, and I'm gonna create another video to just complete and final output of the activity starter app. Okay, so thank you so much for joining this live. I'm just here again for next 5 minutes, so to answer your question, if you have anything, any issue, over here. So I'm just waiting for your question. A lot of people live here, so I'm just waiting for your question. So there is no question. So thank you so much for joining this live, guys. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye-bye.